second chance, and Kayleigh capitalized on it and put it away. Like, it was exactly what we needed. This win was huge.
They were the D1 state champions last year. So Westborough just beat the D1 state champions.
Now 5-0 going into the sixth game, and we have a tough run coming in. But to play Wachusett tonight, I knew it was going to be tough, and we held our own. We battled with them all the way. I knew we'd get one chance, and we got the one chance. We put it away, and I can't remember the last time we beat Wachusett. So right now I'm thrilled.